I was a carpenter. I was working on a framing crew, and I told my mother, I think I'm going to quit this, and I'm going to move to New York and be an actor. And she said, what? Oh, Matthew, what do you know about acting? I said, nothing. I don't know anything about it. I'm going to go try and figure it out.
Uh-huh. Yeah. So what does she say now?
Thanks for the Mercedes.